We've got the last but not the least speaker of the evening, Mr. Ani Kaprekar. He's an executive coach and a mentor to a lot of startups. So he's also do the closing remarks. So,
thank you. I bring good news. I'm the last speaker. I bring bad news. I have the microphone and a captive audience. And I love to talk. I get paid for it. How lovely. Anyway, I'm not going to do that. First, Rahul, congratulations on starting this initiative. It makes us very, very proud that you're part of the OMPEC family. You're also winner of OMPEC's Fire in the Belly honor this year. Let's give a big hand to Rahul. Come on, he's working. Rahul is working really hard. Congratulations. I'm not here today as an executive coach or a mentor or as an advisor. I represent OMPEC. OMPEC is a community-based organization, business networking organization. It's a Maharashtrian community-based business organization. Now, whenever you start a community-based organization, especially with Indian community, it can quickly morph into a festival celebration society. We are not that. We are a very focused business networking organization. Our simple aim is to connect professionals and entrepreneurs within the Maharashtrian community and all other communities. Our focus may be Maharashtrians. Again, it's not Marathi, so it's not bound by any language. It's people who are connected with Maharashtra, some or the other way. We organize lots of professional events. Many of the people who are here are proud OMPEC members already. So remember I said that we have a captive audience. So I won't let you go on, you know, microphone is in my hand. We started our journey in April 2016 under the guidance of some business stalwarts like Mr. Pratap Shirke and Dhananjay Mungle. They are our mentors. We have more than about 100 fee-paying members. We have more than 500 people connected over various social media channels. Over last 2 years, we have organized about 20 plus professional events. We celebrated our first anniversary at Lord's Cricket Ground. We celebrated our second anniversary at Milton Keynes. The first anniversary was attended by 60 people. The second anniversary, we had 170 people. So we are growing year on year. I'm just using the terms that you understand, even though we are just a community networking organization. We are managed by a very committed core group. I am part of the core group. I have my colleagues here, Ravi Gadgil, Reshma is here somewhere. They're all part of core group. And our simple aim is to connect Maharashtrian professionals and promote business networking. On 20th of October, Saturday, which in few months time, we are planning to take an ambitious step of organizing first ever OMPEC Business Expo, a sort of stall-based exhibition format business expo, not just for Maharashtrian businesses, but for other members, other community businesses, as well as some businesses outside UK. Now, I know we have a hard stop at 9 o'clock. So even though I can go on till cows come home, because as I said, I get paid for talking, I'm not going to do that. Something I was thinking back there, you know, thinking about yesterday, 15th August, today, 16th August. Yesterday, I'm sure many of us celebrated a historically relevant disassociation with UK, celebrating 72nd Independence Day. And today, on 16th of August, isn't it a coincidence that you are actually starting a very, very futuristic connection again? So well done, Rahul. I'm sure that as parting was necessary probably all those years back, coming closer with enterprises, innovation, and all young entrepreneurs who will define future is extremely important. So with that, on behalf of OMPEC and personally from me, I wish you all the very best and look forward to great growth. Thank you.
Thank you very much.